बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलामु अलैकुम स्टूडेंट्स, होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग गुड। स्टूडेंट्स, होपफुली यू हैव कंप्लीटेड ऑल योर नोटबुक एंड बुक वर्क फ्रॉम योर प्रीवियस वीडियोस। नाउ लेट्स बिगिन विथ योर नोटबुक। नाउ टुडे क्लास वी विल फर्दर कंटिन्यू आवर वर्क। आई वांट यू ऑल टू क्विकली टेक आउट योर मैथ्स काउंटडाउन बुक 3। Put your book in front of you, take out your pencils and quickly open your book page number 25. Class, before starting your work, quickly put the date and day. Date on the left hand side of your book and day on the right hand side of your book. Let's begin with the exercise. Question number 1 is, skip count in tens, write 5 numbers beginning with the first number. Class, previously we learned how to skip count in 2s, 3s, 4s and 5. And today we will learn how to skip count in 10s. So class, what we have to do in this exercise, we have to skip counts in 10s. And as you see that numbers are mentioned here, we have to start the skip count from the first number and stop at the last number which is already mentioned here, and we have to write only 5 numbers. As class, first one A has already done for you. Look at these example. It start with 6,820 to 6,860. We have to write 6,820 first, then skip tens and write the second number, then again skip tens, write the third number, then again skip 10, write the fourth number, and again skip 10 and write the fifth number. Okay class, let's see. 6,820, skip 10 numbers and then write 6,830, then again skip 10 numbers and write 6,840, then again skip 10 numbers and write 6,850, then again skip 10 more numbers and write 6,860. Look at B class. It's 3,250 to 3,290. What we have to do again, we have to skip count in tens. Let's begin with 3,250 as it is our first number. So we have to write 3,250, then skip 10 numbers and write 3,260. Then skip 10 numbers and write 3,270. Then again skip 10 numbers and write 3,280. Then again skip 10 numbers and write 3,290. We have to stop over there as this is our last number, or it is also mentioned in our question. So we have to stop at 3,290. Look at C class. 2,580 to 2,620. First number will be 2,580. So we have to write 2,580. Then skip 10 numbers, 2,590. Then again skip 10 more numbers and write 2,600. Why we write 600 over there? Because when we start counting after 2,590, the 10th skip number is 2,600. Count the skip number in your finger and then write it properly. Okay class, now after 2,600, skip 10 number and write 2,610. Then again skip 10 numbers and write 2,620. Look at D class. It's 8,690 to 8,730. The first number is 8,690. So we have to write 8690. Then skip 10 numbers and write 8700. Then again skip 10 numbers and write 8710. Skip 10 numbers and write 8720. Then again skip 10 numbers and write 8730. This E will be done by yourself. Okay, do it by your own self, class. So class, question number 2 is complete these sequences. Skip count in tens. Again, we have to do skip count in tens and we have to fill the missing blanks. Let's start with A. It's 1631. Then second number is already mentioned here. It's 1641. We have to skip counts in tens and write the next number. When we skip 10 numbers from 1641, it will be 1651. Then skip 10 numbers and write 1661. Then again skip 10 numbers and write 1671. And the last is 1681. Look at B class. 4082. Skip 10 numbers and write 4092. Again, skip 10 numbers and write 4102. Then 4112. Then 4122. Then 4132. Look at D. It's 3490. Then 3500. Then 3510. You have to skip counts and fill in the blanks, okay? This number is already mentioned here. It's 3520, then 3530, 3540. Class, C and E will be done by yourself. Now come to question number 3. It's fill in the missing numbers, skip count in hundreds. In this question, we have to skip count in 100. In question number 1 and 2, we skip count in tens, and in question number 3, we skip count in hundreds. Let's begin with A. It's 4202. Second is, when we skip 100 number or skip count in 100, it will be 4302, then 4402, then 4502, then 4602, and last number is already mentioned here. It is 4702. Look at B. It's 8560. When we skip count in 100, the next will be 8660, then 8760, then 8860, then 8960, and last is 9060. Look at E. 1082. We have to skip count in 100, so we have to write 1182, 1282, 1382 already mentioned here. Come to the next blank. It's 1482, and the last is 1582. Class, C and D will be done by yourself. Do skip count and fill in the blanks. Look at question number 4. Fill in the missing numbers, skip count in 1000. In question number 4, we have to do skip count in thousands. Question number 1, 2, 3. Let's begin with A. It's 2462. Class, what we have to do? We have to change the 1000 number, okay? All the number will remain same and only 1000 number will be changed. Look at A. It's 2462. The next number will be 3462, then 4462, then 5462, then 6462, and the last number is 7462. Look at B. 1012, 2012, 3012. Okay, class, there is a mistake, what you have to do, just cut this number with the pencil and write 4112 on this number. Then what comes after 4112? It's 5012 and last 6012. Look at D, 2608. Next is 3608. Then 4608. Then 5608. This number is already mentioned here. It is 6612, and the last one is 7612. Class, do this work properly and neatly. All the questions which I left blank will be done by yourself. Do complete it. Do complete all the blanks, all the leftover work by your own self. Now, after this, quickly take out your maths notebook. So class, in your notebook, you have to write tables from 2 till 10. And this is your homework. You have to write tables in your notebook from 2 times table to 10 times table. Okay? You have to complete all your work neatly and properly. Do complete your book page number 25. And after that, do tables in your notebook. Class, don't forget to mention the date and day in your notebook. I hope you understood your classwork and your homework well. Take a good care of yourself, class. We'll see you in our next video. Till then, Allah Hafiz.